Subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a Mind Body Spirit video. Hello everybody, my name is Suyash. You're watching Mind Body Spirit. Welcome to another episode of the Law of Attraction Success Story series. Today's success story is extremely inspiring. Do watch this video till the end and let's get started. So today's success story has been sent by Kumar Padmanathan and he has sent it to me by email and I have named the story Crazy Manifestation. And Kumar writes, Hi Suyash, let me first begin by congratulating you on a very awesome channel. The first time I saw your video was a year ago. I did not subscribe to your channel then, but eventually I did so sometime early this year. I like how you feature Law of Attraction stories by subscribers as it makes Law of Attraction more real and attainable. Thank you so much, Kumar. And then he continues, I have known the Law of Attraction for a few years, but have always struggled to understand it. I would try to manifest something, but would worry about how it would manifest rather than letting the universe handle it. And if something were to manifest, I would wonder if it was just a coincidence or the result of Law of Attraction. This is very common, Kumar, you know. It happens with a lot of people that start out with the Law of Attraction. And then he continues, but lately something happened which made me realize that the Law of Attraction is real. I had a pair of headphones which were of very high quality with great sound. One day late last year, I accidentally broke it. Instead of buying a new pair, I decided to manifest one. I asked the universe for a pair of good quality headphones. I'm very picky when it comes to earphones as I hate poor sound quality. My friend had a pair which I liked very much, and in my request to the universe, I asked for this particular pair or similar as they were of good quality. In the meantime, I used an old pair of earphones which were cheap and low quality, but was thankful for at least I had earphones. Not long after, my sister called me and asked if I had any request for a Christmas gift. Christmas was approaching and we were having a celebration at her house. I mentioned to her that I was looking for good earphones. On Christmas Day, she presented me with a pair of earphones which delighted me. Although they were not the pair that I wanted and the sound quality was moderately good, I was appreciative and thanked her and the universe for this. For some reason, I also began to think that this may not be the end of my manifestation request. Nonetheless, I would thank the universe every time I used my new earphones. One day, about a month later, I noticed a pile of paper and some other things across the front yard. I went out front to gather these things and to throw them away. As I lifted some of the paper, I noticed a pair of earphones very similar to my friend's earphones. It was in good condition, so I took it inside, cleaned it, and tried it. The sound was perfect. I was elated. The universe has delivered it right to my doorstep, I thought. I was so very appreciative of this gift, and there was no doubt now that the Law of Attraction was real, and every single time I used this pair of earphones, I would smile and give gratitude for this gift. But the story does not end there. 2 weeks ago, my friend and I were walking along a street. I saw something on the sidewalk and stopped my friend as he was about to step on it. It looked like some pieces of string, but on closer inspection, it was, you guessed it, a pair of earphones. This time it was the exact pair of earphones that I had originally requested the universe for. This was getting crazy. Of course, I was absolutely delighted. I tried them on. Not only did they work, the sound was excellent. Ever since then, I made sure that I showed gratitude each time I used this pair of earphones. One thing that I learned from this experience is that gratitude is a key factor in manifesting something. The other key factor is not worrying about how the universe will deliver, just trust the universe will deliver, and sometimes in the most unusual way. Thanks and best regards, Kumar. Now, this is such a fantastic success story, and you know, Kumar actually summed it up so nicely in the end. That is exactly how I would have summed it up, that gratitude is definitely the way to bring more abundance and to bring more happiness in your life. And sometimes this happens, you know, and people ask me this, that Suyash, in your success stories, people are able to manifest the exact thing that they intended for. In my case, it happened, but it was not exact. So why did this happen? Well, it happened with Kumar also, but what he did was he was grateful for whatever he could manifest, you know. It was still an upgrade on his earlier situation. Earlier, he had very moderate quality earphones. Later, his sister gifted her a pair of earphones and he was so grateful for them. Even though they were not the earphones that he had originally intended for, even then the universe delivered something and he was happy with that. He was grateful with that. He got another pair of earphones, which was again not the exact one which he had intended for. But again, every time he used it, he was grateful. And then finally, the universe gave him the exact pair of earphones and the exact brilliant sound quality that he wanted. So gratitude is definitely the most powerful process that you can apply when you are applying the law of attraction. So definitely practice it and use it. And so that's all for this video. Do share it with your friends and family members. If you like this video, please hit the like button. Any comments or feedback, please use the comment section down below. Make sure that you subscribe to the channel Mind Body Spirit. And after subscribing, also press the bell icon to be notified every time I upload a new video. Absolutely a pleasure to talk to you in this video. Catch you very soon in the next one. Bye-bye.